A beautiful day today, quite a contrast from yesterday. Temperatures are much cooler across the area. These are the afternoon temperatures in the 50s to near 60. 60 in Jackson, upper 50s for Vicksburg, 65 in Macomb, and 66 in the Pine Belt. High pressure moving in, clear skies across the state, and that means we're going to have some nice weather for the next couple of days. And back to the west, no major storms are in the forecast, which is good, but we will have a chance of maybe a few showers for next week. Nothing heavy, but with the rain that we've seen already, that's going to aggravate the flooding situation in some areas. So the forecast for tomorrow is more of the same, high pressure in control, more sunshine. And then as we head into Tuesday, we'll have a return flow. We'll have a few more clouds around, temperatures warming back up into the 70s. And yes, there will be the chance of maybe a few rain showers Tuesday into Wednesday. Better rain chances Thursday and Friday. So for tonight, clear and chilly, low temperature down to 35, a northeast wind 3 to 5. And then for tomorrow, temperatures will be in the middle 60s, a nice day with sunshine and clouds around, east wind 10 to 15. Then for tomorrow night, fair and seasonal, low temperature down to 43. And then here's your next 7 days, showing the chance of rain showers Tuesday into Wednesday. Better rain chances Thursday and Friday, cooler by the weekend.